FC Barcelona Gianni Vischwerin featured columnist August 29, 2017 Boris Strubel Getty Images Philippe Coutinho will reportedly be moving from Liverpool to Barcelona before the end of the summer transfer window after all, as the two clubs have agreed to a transfer fee worth up to €160 million in total. That's according to Duncan Castles of Yahoo Sport UK, who reported the Brazilian has already been told he will be a Barcelona player very soon. Coutinho will become the second signing meant to help Barcelona replace Neymar after the club previously added Ousmane Dembélé from Borussia Dortmund. The timing of the signing would be odd. It's hard to see how the two would coexist, with Lionel Messi and Luis Suarez also in the squad. Chris Bascom of The Telegraph heard a different story from his source Chris Bascom at underscore Chris Bascom for 100th time this window have asked LFC the Coutinho question. For 100th time same answer definitive stance. No change, no sale. 2017829165230 The Reds and manager Jurgen Klopp have publicly maintained the Brazilian will not be sold this summer, even as Coutinho has yet to play a minute of Premier League action. Supposed injuries have kept him on the sidelines, but Brazilian national team doctors reported on Monday he is perfectly healthy, via Castles. The saga involving the 25-year-old has not gone to plan, and Liverpool legend John Anrisa feared what might come if the move does not go through. John Anrisa at Jarissa Official: I'm glad I'm not Coutinho if a transfer doesn't happen and he has to return to Liverpool and play. Done it all wrong. 2017829133523 According to Castles, the Reds have asked Barcelona to delay the move while they seek a replacement, as Monaco's Thomas Lemar is currently the most likely option.